Welcome back to training.
Welcome. For
the Olympics.
We're just working on our cardio.
Esports.
All right, good job. Good hustle, Spider. At the same time next week.
He's like the fat coach that like sits on the bench. Like, run 50 laps, please. I mean, I don't say please. Just run 50 laps, bitch. Yeah. And then he throws rocks at you when you don't run fast enough.
What? That's what this is from personal experience.
Why is he back?
They just respawn. They're just regular just enemies run. In this room because they're assholes.
Just run.
Out.
Bucket.
Do you know where to use the key?
Fuck it, wait a bucket! Yeah, it's right across here.
Oh, it's okay.
I just need to go in that stupid room. I don't even remember that room.
Yeah, I don't want to remember it again after that.
Oh god. Okay.
Woo! Can this music, like, can they just, the ghost choir just give it a rest already?
Excuse me, spirits of the damned. Really love it if you'd shut the hell up.
You've been doing this for like an hour now.
I mean, do you ever stop?
I know you're restless, but how restless really are you?
You know, and how restless are you?
God damn it, where's the boss key? I don't have it, I don't think.
You don't have the boss key?
Oh, come on, it's in the...
Do you know where it is?
It's where I just came from.
If you at least know where it is, that's fine with me.
Because we have a key, and we opened it to get to the boss room. But we need the boss key, which I think is over here. Shit, what am I doing? I just climb it. Asshole.
No, you gotta slide up that thing.
You have to levitate upward.
You gotta call Chris
Angel.
Make
sure you do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, walk up the Luxor. Do it.
That's your training.
I am to walk the Mindfuck!
That 5 feet.
Mindfuck!
This is me and Dakosha's joke.
Really?
Yeah.
If you you need to like train, like to walk up that 5 feet. By walking up the entire Luxor, that's how it works.
Yeah?
You gotta do that first, and then you can walk up that
Oh my god, I'm learning so much.
Is that-
About being Chris Angel for me.
I have experience in what?
Oh god.
What is this?
Oh shit. Oh fuck, dude.
There's a hole in the wall.
We're screwed as shit.
Can you just crawl through that hole?
Nope.
No?
Oh man, magic. What would I need that for?
Can you like fly over that thing?
What would I need magic for, dude?
Pull Chris Angel and like just fly over the wall.
What would I need magic for? Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you can blow it up like Goku.
Wah! You burn the wood.
What if it like it just set it on fire and it kept going like, now it's on fire?
Oh my god, over here! Oh my god! Now it's a spike wall coming at you on fire. That's good. I like it.
Oh man, that would've been the best.
Now it's just on fire. I didn't even think about that. You came up with that right off the bat.
I love you. What? Whoa.
I'm sorry. We just got blue rupee, and that's important.
Yeah, and it's like brings out emotion in us. That's why I know. He said that. All of a sudden,
it makes us feel blue. Shit.
Don't
Whoa,
green goblin me.
That was a close one. Don't got a green goblin.
Yeah, it's a little
My
like
thumb
goblin.
Hurts a lot. The controller is hell on your thumb if you play for more than like an hour and a half.
We've been playing for like hours.
It hurts. How am I gonna defeat the boss?
We had like a marathon of this game today. I don't think we've ever played a game like this much in one day. I don't think. I mean, on the show, right?
I don't think so.
Like we record usually like if we're gonna record this much, we usually record a couple games, right?
Yeah,
I mean, have we spanned a game like this?
Yeah, I mean, I think that time we recorded No Man's Sky and then it fucking disappeared.
Oh, yeah, but that was like an hour.
We
and
had
half.
To like make up for it, so like we recorded all night long. Well, I guess it's just deciding I need to go down.
Did
here.
Did you not do that?
I didn't. It just floated. Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, that was
this
pretty
is weird.
Cool. Good job, Ratchet.
Hello.
What? It's a drum.
Whoa.
What the hell is that? An ogre hand?
Oh god.
You gotta clip those nails, dude. Or is that a foot?
You know, you need a mani-pedi.
Like, give me a that's the boss battle, give me a pedicure.
Shit.
What the hell is that thing?
It's Bongo Bongo.
Bongo Phantom Shadow Beast?
He's
Bongo
invisible.
Bongo? You're on a drum,
see
aren't
how
you?
Easily I can kill this guy.
You're on a drum.
I am. Good observation skills.
That's crazy.
Shit, will you lock onto anything?
You lock onto anything?
Probably
the five
not.
Things in this room?
Yeah, the one thing there is, the giant demon.
shit. Oh, God.
Oh, is Andrew blue? Whoops. What? Oh, my God. Every time you pause, I think the game freezes.
It's, like, exploding.
Yeah.
Ben, I did it. Come here. Shithead.
Hit that eye. Oh, that didn't work.
Yeah. I noticed.
So he starts playing, like, down with the signals on the drum.
I'm hitting from behind. I think I was inside of him. I don't know. Wow, walk on to anything. Like, literally anything.
But he hit his hand and then his eyes were exposed and then you hit his eye. Can you, like, just shoot?
When I fuck him, right?
Oh no!
When I punch him, right?
That's when I hit him with a sword.
Shoot an arrow, right?
That's when I pierced him, right?
I don't have that fairy anymore, do I? Did I get hearts? I can't remember if I used a fairy or not.
You used a fairy, definitely.
Oh,
I don't know if you used that last one.
As hell.
I keep hitting him. Oh.
He's kind of hard-ish.
Yeah, but that sword does a lot of damage, too.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Dude, you got this. This guy's on the right.
Bitch! Aw, come on!
That
should
have worked. Come on, game.
Fuck off.
Dude, you're like halfway out of magic now.
Fuck off.
Can you only see him through the eye?
I have to use the Eye of Truth to hit him. Please have a fairy.
No!
Alright, we're back. Try number two!
Oh, God.
Woo! We still don't have a fairy or anything. I'm just coming back. I might die again. Just a warning to everyone.
Please don't die.
Including Mason.
Please don't die.
Do I have the right items? Nope. I need,
I think you need
little bit of arrows.
Little bit.
Bam. Other hand. Other hand.
You gotta hit the other hand.
Other hand. Other hand. Oh shit! I have to see him. Fuck you.
You got it. You got it. You got it. Yeah. Get it. You're stuck in like his crotch area.
So hard.
Between like it's like right testicle on his leg, or like, it's left testicle on his leg.
You know. No, I missed. How'd that even happen? No, please. Okay. Fuck up! Could you lie? Shut! Such a fucking dick. He's a dick. He's a dick, dude! No! God dang it!
No! Oh my God. Oh my God.
Good. Oh, great. I wanted you to be here. Oh, fucking shit.
I love this.
Look at me. I'm living the dream I've always wanted. Oh my gosh. Hey, how you doing? Fuck off in the afterlife. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm ready to kill myself. I'm ready for it. So ready. I think
he's a dick.
He's a dick. What don't you get about he's a dick? What don't you understand? He's a dick. Look up graveyard fairy pool on your phone. Do it.
Okay.
Oh, good. I'm back in this. Thank you.
Give me your shit.
Okay. There's no way I can die. It is now completely physically impossible. There's no way.
He's a douche.
He's a fucking dick.
He's a dick.
He's a dick.
I just kept saying.
He's a
dick.
Hurt. My thumb hurt.
Did you?
My thumb hurts.
You're like, no. He's a dick.
He's he does so much damage. He does like 5 hearts of damage when he runs into you.
It's funny because like you're trying to kill him too. You're both dicks.
It's not funny. He's evil. What do you mean I'm not a? What do you mean I'm a dick? I'm here and he's like
no. You're
bongo,
not a dick.
You're
not a dick.
Link is a dick. Left, right, A. Left, right, down.
He's a dick.
I need to use a song to teleport myself 5 feet up.
The hookshot doesn't hook on that fast.
I can't. My life is a lie.
Oh my god.
Everything I know is wrong.
I can't hook on that fast.
I don't know who I am. I don't want to be here. I can't do this.
It takes 5 feet up.
It takes so many minutes to get there. It takes so many minutes. I don't have enough minutes on my phone. My plan doesn't cover that.
Shut up. On that.
Shut up! You stupid wall! Try to talk to me! I don't need your sass.
The wall just shut up!
It's talking! You're not supposed to talk! What are you doing with your life that you're not supposed to have? This is stupid. I hate you. You're the reason we're here. God damn it! You can eat my dick. Thank you. I appreciate it. Hey, how about you go fuck yourself, Navi? Where'd you go eat some fairy dick? Just big shiny fairy dick. Pink and throbbing. Jesus. Thank you for that. I love doing that. Hey, come on.
He's just in this.
Fuck yourself.
He's just in the scene.
No!
Well, he dodged all the pots, dude.
Yeah, I'm good.
You're doing really good.
I'm great because I've done it too many times.
You jumped on top of that instead of trying to push it the first time?
I'm a pro at this at this point. I don't have my thing on me.
I think you could just use that and it'll blow
up. But you shut up.
Freaking butt
my goddamn cock. Damn. Triangles. I'm sorry, I love you.
Whoa, don't- What? I'm straight, though.
But it's better than calling you a gay man.
What?
Who eats dicks for a living.
For a living?
Yeah, you eat them, and then they're like, hey, good job, and they give you money.
Good job eating that dick.
What are you
dick.
Talking about?
Well, someone's gotta do it.
What? I might grow.
What?
This is Dirty Jobs.
Someone's gotta eat these dicks. I'm micro! Oh, man.
You know the show is called Dirty Jobs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Totally. Dude, charge your shit. Thank you. Bam! Okay, that didn't help. Bam. Eat my dick. Eat it. Micro, eat my dick.
Micro, come join us.
Dirty Jobs.
Someone's gotta do it.
Nobody wants to eat these dicks, but someone's gotta do it. Alright, we're back. We weren't talking about any dirty jobs. Micro, we're cool. I swear, we're
Micro.
We're not bad.
Come join us.
Yeah, fucking play this shit for me. I don't this is your next guest? Dirty job. Yeah. Please, just do it.
We have a guest go in here and they play for us. Like, we just watch them play.
This game's hard. Can you take care of this for me?
Dude,
okay.
Dude.
Stop. Stop. Just stop.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna kill myself tonight. With a knife. God! You have 3 hearts! At least!
Dude, if you got back.
When do I hit him?
Okay.
When? If not now, when?
If not here, if not me, who?
What? If not now,
why? Why can't I shoot it with a fisty hand? Why can't I? You. Fucking eat my... I can just shoot him? I can just shoot him? No problem, no questions asked. This guy's a dick.
He's a fucking asshole.
He's a cocky.
Dude, shot it with an arrow this whole time.
I hate this guy. He's such an asshole. Every boss has been leading up to this. But, you know, because they've all been too easy. Oh god, I should have just shot him. I don't have enough arrows. There we go. Okay. You fucking eat it. Fucking suck my dick. Okay. Hey. Do you like arrows? Do you like arrows in your face? Fucking asshole. I doubt it.
Holy mother of God!
Dude. Everything feels right now. I feel so good.
Oh my gosh.
Why are my pants wet? Oh, look, he's turning into the blue stuff.
Why are my pants wet? Is that what you just said?
Shut up. Don't talk about it.
That was him?
Don't say it. Don't think it. He's the pee-pee poo-poo man.
What the heck?
Don't say it. Don't think it. Well, those arrows are gone forever. Well, I'm glad you guys joined us in this existential crisis.
I'm Mike Rowe.
I'm Mike.
This is Wolf and Raptor.
It's a dirty job, but someone's gotta do it. Someone's gotta eat these dicks, dude. God damn it.
Dude. Oh my gosh.
Oh, hey, bike shorts, what's up?
That boy with the noble Zelda Ocarina, as I expected, you have come. Yeah, look at my pointy boobies. I am Ripa, one of the Chica. I am Princess Yelda's caretaker. Hey, I'm also a head who guards a shadow temple.
Wow, that really hurts my mouth.
We just have served as a royal hyper in your making. However, on that day, 7 years ago, Ganondorf started the attack.
We totally didn't see it coming, even though we knew. The Hyrule Castle surrendered after a short time because they're all pussies. Target was one of the keys to the Sacred Realm, the hidden treasure of the royal family. Dr. M. Time, my belly button. My about doo-doo-doo.
I said duty.
Found me to take Zelda out of Ganondorf's reach. When last I saw you, as we made our escape from the castle, your balls hadn't even dropped yet, dog. Now I see that you have become a fine hero. Super fine. Your balls are way down there now. There's nothing to worry about. The princess is safe now. Blah, blah, blah. Soon you'll meet Princess Zelda, ass to ass, and she will explain everything. This is when we, the six wives, will seal the evil king and return peace to Hyrule. Blah, blah, blah. I have to stay here and go to
Dude, you laughing is making me laugh.
Princess Zelda sighed to protect her on my behalf. Now I put my powder, which is a few into this medallion. Blah, blah, blah. Here comes the pizza.
The delivery man is here. Whoa, purple! That's not a natural pizza color. Oh my gosh. Blah, 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 blah.
You see the shadow medallion. Ippo wakes the sage and fucking sucks your dick for a living. Be good.
Please look out for this blinding screen. God damn it. Shit, it's got even wider. Okay, here we are.
Oh, my God. Ribs!
Okay. We did it.
Dude.
It took 900 fucking tries, but we did it. Eventually.
Oh, dude. We did it.
My throat hurts really bad.
You did it, and I laughed.
From yelling and screaming and doing weird noises. You did it. I laughed. I laughed at how sucky you are at this game.
When you get mad.
It's I hate it.
Bad, but
it's a waste of my time.
Funny.
Fucking assholes,
dude.
I hate doing the same shit over and over.
That actually fit though, because it took like it took like
forever.
Because like yeah, but it like it filled up a full episode before, like as you got to the boss. Like I don't know, it was perfect timing. Somehow. Like when you beat him, it was like 30 minutes after you beat him.
Oh yeah, but I'm gonna cut out like 10 minutes, dude.
Oh really?
Oh fuck yeah. We're not gonna put all that shit in there. So we still have like 5 minutes to go. Oh my gosh.
My chest hurts, dude.
Okay, I don't remember what to do now. I think I have to go to the Gerudo's or some shit. I don't know.
Oh, micro.
Why am I trying to call my horse in town? There we go. We're fucking Zelda. Shit. I don't know.
You gave me no information.
I wish there was like a narrator.
That's not my fault, bro. Found
the end, it was like the horse narrator. Like,
this is all serious and like, oh, dude, you gotta save Hyrule. And look at all this grass and expanse of land. It's drama. And then the horse is just there, like, and then he ran to the place with the people and the stuff. Nay! And then they, like, kept in, like, the break between, like, narrations, and it's like, oh, his carrots are good. Oh man, you guys are awesome. Where's a bale of hay?
In the game, it's just like a dark room. And you see a snout come out while telling this story.
Just licking a sugar cube.
I can't get up this cycle. Okay, I did it.
I'm so proud of me. I did it.
Oh, dude.
Dude, go. Just go. You have to jump this shit. Thank you. Thank you for defying gravity for me.
I'm gonna throw up on the computer. I can't believe it.
We've got this whole time since we started recording without an instance of knocking over the computer, dude. Because we would just like jump around.
Oh yeah,
this
I flipped
thing.
It so that like it won't tip backwards.
Okay. Oh good.
It might tip forward though.
Naruto's forest.
Ow.
I mean, fortress.
Okay.
Composer's Wish Wrong.
Oh my gosh.
Gerard
Way's fortress.
the Black Parade comes out and it's just like they all have spears.
White
and shit.
Parade gotta fight be black.
And then it's
oh god, that was disgusting.
Oh carry on! Oh carry on! I don't know what he says, so don't kill me, please.
Oh shit. Dude, I said entertainers forever, I don't know either.
Who knows what I said, what he actually
who
said.
Who knows who I am?
A lot of people probably actually know, but I don't.
Oh yeah. Sure. Oh god, please. I think I need to be caught, actually. So, these bitches don't like me.
These bitches are
gonna get stitches. Because I'm the man of the house.
I thought it was snitches get stitches. Right?
Stupid kid, get out, keep quiet!
Starve to death. What?
Alright.
You can't do that.
This is just a box I'm stuck in.
What? Look at your use your eye thing.
It's prison, dude.
Is there like a hole?
No. There's nothing in here. They caught me, I'm fucked.
Are you serious?
Nope. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
I'm out!
How did they put you in there?
Leaving the window open.
Yeah, how did they put you in there through that window? There's nothing
below
it.
They drop you from the top.
Oh.
Break your leg on the way down.
Well, good, then they put one window in there. What did that say? Thief's hideout. Oh.
Shut
did you hit him?
Face.
For her?
Yeah, they're all ladies.
Aww.
And, there's no dudes allowed. This is the girls' club.
What? What are you talking about?
No guys are allowed.
Are you making this up?
No, I'm not actually.
Really?
Yeah, there's no men. So I guess the way it goes is these are the Gerudo thieves, and there's only women, which I don't know how they reproduce. And every 100
this whole
years,
settlement is just women.
Yes, this whole place, and they're not okay with me being here. See, here's the hole they throw me in. And
I called you a kid, but this is the older Link.
I'm still young and fresh.
I guess 18. Actually, 18-year-olds like look really young now to me.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Like, being my age, I don't know, like, don't they look young now?
Oh yeah.
Like
I mean, you're still kid. I mean,
we're still kids. I feel,
dude.
Like.
At our age, we're still kids. Yeah. I mean, fuck. I don't know what I want to do with my life. Fucking play video games.
That's all you need. Video games. That's the lesson here.
Just let yourself drown.
Just games. Gaming.
Gaming.
That's all you need.
Who's Ming and why are you calling him gay?
you got arrested again?
I know. I'm a bad man.
Oh, Gerard,
I'm
come on.
Bad man. Yeah.
What do you
want, Gerard?
Do here?
Fucking no. I don't know who I am.
Yeah. Oh gosh. That only supposed to happen. Oh, what?
Maybe but every 100 years, a man is born, and he's designated the leader. The king of the Druids, which makes no sense.
How is he born? They can't birth anything.
No one knows. It doesn't make any sense.
Hey, I'm in the cell.
Once every 100 years, I'm pretty sure men being born is more common than once every 100 years.
Yeah.
I have no idea where he came from. We must have lots of guts to make it past all the guards. All of my fellow carpenters are in prison somewhere. Sorry, there's no toilet. If you can get us out of here, we'll repay the favor somehow, bro. But be careful, there are the Gerudo guards somewhere around here.
Whoa, watch out!
Oh, hey, what's up, girl?
Wow, you don't just get caught, you can actually fight them now?
Yeah. Yeah, for some reason, this is the only one you can fight. Hey, how about you eat a dick? How about you eat a dick, huh? You're kinda hot. Anyway, eat my dick.
Oh!
Damn it.
What'd he say?
Sometimes when she hits you,
oh,
you get caught instead of dying. Fuck my ass. Okay. Why don't they just kill me? I keep getting out.
Yeah. Like, why don't they just close the damn window?
Yeah, no kidding. Oh man.
The only entrance, the only exit out of that room is a window.
Hey,
let's
girl.
Leave it open.
She's like, you're back again already?
What?
Those bitches gonna get stitched.
Don't fall down again. Okay. You might get arrested and thrown in a cell again.
Fuck. Yep, see? Just say fuck you with this sword and you're good.
What? And then she leaves?
Give me the key.
And drops a key for
yeah,
you?
Yeah, she shit out a key, bro.
And she's, I'm assuming
hey,
she's not gonna go
look
tell
this
anybody
weird
else.
Dance.
Oh, that's a pretty cool dance, dude. I think he learned from MC Hammer.
Legs like spazzing out.
You come here to save me? Oh, it's just swell, buddy. I'm the Kicker the Carpenter. It's joining
why
all female
like
group,
that?
But they're locked us up like just because whatever. We don't care about the Gerudo. They're so rude. Three of my fellows, they're not even hot, bro. dude, I didn't get anything. I got no pussy up in here.
I mean, look at him.
Like, oh, okay, bye.
He's not a prize himself.
You're no prize yourself,
you're
buddy.
You're no prize yourself,
God
buddy.
God damn it.
Ichiro.
I hate my life.
I hate your life too, buddy. Shit.
I saved you. Now just get out of here.
Oh, man. I saved you in a GTFO.
Oh, man.
Let's see.
Be careful.
See.
Don't get caught again.
Let's see. See what we can see, y'all.
Why can't you, like...
I wish I knew what was around me.
Maybe you have to, like...
Be good at controls. Bam. Maybe you should suck at ass.
I didn't think you heard that. I was just kidding.
Suck some ass, dude.
Oh, don't
yeah,
get caught.
I heard you.
Don't get caught.
Just fuck up.
Okay. You didn't get caught.
That just knocks them out. They get up after a few minutes. You can't kill them.
Okay. I kind of feel good about that because they don't kill you either.
But...
Even though they throw you
yeah,
in cell.
I mean, that's true, I guess. Bam. Yeah. Your money's all over the floor now. What are you gonna do?
Your rupees are everywhere.
Your rupees are everywhere. You need to clean this shit up.
Yeah. Hey, I'm the same exact shit.
What? What are you? Hey, I'm the same exact
shit. There's a guard.
Oh no, fighter, get the key, let me out. Okay, it's repetitive. Good job.
Hey, I'm
oh no! See, you've done this once before, right? Good for you. How about you do it a little faster?
You sound like Krunk from Emperor's New
Groove. Hey, how'd you do it a little faster?
Dude, he's been doing squeaking. Yeah, he's been doing sweet tomato commercials, dude.
Yes, eat my dick. She's like, shit, I'm out. I'm not eating that dick. It's my gross job. It's a dirty job. Hey, buddy, nice dance. Whoa,
Micro.
You're a cute kid.
What?
Thank you for coming to say.
What the?
You women are so gross. I hate women.
What?
I'm way more into little boys. I mean, what? Okay, later. I'm gonna go perm my afro again.
Perm?
Later, bitch.
Man, he's...
God damn it, like, I hate these guys.
Awkwardly running.
These guys suck.
Alright,
Bam, 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 bam.
I think that's it. I think we did it.
Wait, isn't there the third one?
Yeah, there is, but I don't think we have time for a third one in this episode, bro.
Oh.
Let's see who's out here. It's in this store. Some fucking bullshit. Yep, looks like some fucking bullshit. Bam. I did it. Later, bitches.
Y'all getting stitches?
What? Where's my ass?
What?
Why would I ask that?
Yeah, well, what kind of question is that?
What's that
mean? Why? It came out of nowhere. Hey. Where's my ass? Wait, what?
Have you seen my ass lately?
What?
I don't know.
Who?
I just don't know where it is.
This like...
I just can't find it.
This fortress looks like oddly like... It looks like less detailed than everything else in the game. Like, it looks very like...
definitely.
Like, when compared to everything else.
Really? Wow. Thank you for this.
You gotta hit this one...
You gotta make sure you get on the spider. Even though every other hitbox in this game is way wider than it's supposed to be.
Really?
You can pretty much. Wow. Shit, what's down here?
Deep side out. They're hiding out in here. Did you know?
Maybe this is where they hide.
Oh shit, dude, I actually found it.
Good job,
I guess
dude.
I can do another.
Hey, I'm a fucking asshole like the rest of them.
I really spill a little. What's your name?
I'm the weird third twin that didn't make it. I'm a ghost. Because, shit, I mean, scary stories.
That theory is...
Hey, you know, whoa, hey, I'm gonna press B a lot, and then you'll die and give me a key. Are you cool with that?
Or, well, she'll just
you
leave.
Have a choice?
She'll just jump out of
nope,
here.
Nope, I didn't think so. Later.
Yeah, she just jumps away.
I just press B.
That's all it takes, man. All
you
it
know,
takes.
All you gotta do is press B, man. Hey, press B next time.
Hey, thanks, boy. You're fantastic, bro. Hey, I'm the dude and the guy, and you saved us. Good job.
One more of our workers.
Oh, what?
Oh, there's another one.
There's a fourth one?
I'm not ready for that.
I'm not ready.
Oh, I threw that song to come on. Is it a jump song? Jump! Go ahead and jump!
Go ahead and jump!
That song should play when you save them.
Go ahead and jump!
I can't even do that.
Shit. I don't know where the last guy is. I can never find the last one.
I'd be probably like in the fortress somewhere.
All this place looks exactly the same.
Oh shoot.
Hey girl.
Like four,
what
three
up,
of them
girl?
Out there. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. This is like the last this is like the least detailed like place in this game. I think. Oh my.
Fuck up.
She's-
Oh, I shot her in the eye!
She's slowly turning- Is that an eye?
Shot her in the face!
They look scary.
They're weird looking, dude.
She like slowly turned towards you.
Later on,
movie.
They won't give a shit that we're here, and we can like get a closer look at them. They look fucking weird.
Really? They won't care why. Why do they just change their minds all of a sudden?
After we save all these guys, they're like, "Hey, you're pretty cool."
Really?
Yeah, they're like, "Hey, good job. You kicked our asses. That was awesome."
Wow.
And then they just let you hang out.
Until then.
Hang out with your wang out.
Well, I mean. You know, none of them have wings, so I guess that makes sense. She's like, did someone get shot around the corner?
Hey! Why are you on the ground?
Why is an arrow sticking out of your ponytail?
Alright, I'll just walk away and pretend you're alright. Later. God damn it, dude.
They get up in a second, right?
This game makes me sad. Yeah, they get up in like 30 seconds.
You should have that
bastard. For some reason, I'm not allowed to kill them. They're not evil, I guess.
Even though they throw you in a jail for no reason.
And they're thieves.
Gerard's
they
Fortress.
Steal shit, but I guess I do too. I just go into people's houses and break all their chars and leave. So, I mean,
wait, why are we here in this place?
No one do they like me.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, no.
How did that not work? Okay, I'm gonna climb this foliage. There's really no way.
You're foliage!
Hey, what hurts?
Have you been in here?
I have no idea. This place is so confusing.
Oh, you have. This is like the first one.
For sure been here, bruh. No, it's like the second one I did.
Oh.
I don't even know. Okay. Hey, how about you eat a dick? Bam, done.
That was quick.
You can hit him with your sword, too. It'll do the same thing.
That was quick.
Like my dick.
Can they see you?
Oh, shit.
That was close, dude.
I think there's one down here. Oh, fuck. Did I actually find it? Oh, come on.
I think I landed in the first one.
Next episode.
Yeah, just
check. I love you.
You can see it on the next one. Sorry for the
cliffhanger. Be happy. We killed Bongo Bongo, and we saved like three dudes. What more do you want?
We talked about eating dicks. And now just Chucky is the last one.
We said dick a lot.
That was said Mike quite a lot. So was Mike.
We're gonna save Chucky.
The Finster.
Oh man, if we go in there and he has orange hair, I'm gonna pee all over myself.
I already have.
What? Yeah, I mean once or twice. Who hasn't peed themselves once or twice?
I love you. Check us out. Check out the next episode.
I love all of you.
More to come.
Yeah. LED. Watch more of me screaming at the screen.
It's pretty
for no
fun.
Reason.
I like it too.
I love it too.
So
bye. Oh, fuck shit.